for the International Tag Team Championship. Wow, it has been a rouser as we near the 20-minute mark, and it's far from over. It's the championship route. Two falls out of three. This time with a 45-minute time limit. And as we pick up the action, the Cuban Assassins, the challengers, lead it one fall to nothing. They scored over Bret Hart, who is having difficulty with that left knee. And of course, the Assassins are going after him. Look at this. Brett's got to make the tag. Makes it. Here's Keith. Keith comes up with a banging right hand and then a chop. Knocks the other assassin. Flings him aside. Hits the drop kick on Cuban number one. Then knocks down number two. Keith Hart, solid uppercut. Oh, he wants them to get to know each other. Keith Hart in control. The champions are trailing, don't forget. One fall to nothing. Crowd has been just wild in this one. Caught in a revolving door. There are two referees, Wayne Hart in the ring, Sandy Scott outside of the ring, and they've still had trouble. The two referees, they've had trouble with Cuban. Look at this. Thompson, cover. One, two, three. There it is. There it is. It's all square. One fall apiece. We shut down our cameras between falls. We're back to the action now. It's all square. The International Tag Team title on the line. Keith and Bret Hart, the Calgary Kids, against the Cuban Assassins from Havana. There it is, the Boston Crab, broken up. And as I told you, two referees, they have not been able to stop the interference. Hart coming back strong. And again, they start to work on that left knee. There's the tag, assassin number one, and he's going after that knee, that left one. We're past the 20-minute mark, two out of three. It originally had been announced as being a one-fall affair that was quickly corrected. It's two out of three. Bret trying to bang his way out of there. He does it. He needs to make the tag. He did. Here's Keith, big right hand. Gets the other assassin off the top. Flying head scissors pulled him down beautifully. It's all square, the Hearts the champions, the Assassins the challengers. 1-1. Out. Little interference. Oh! How sweet it is! Covered. 1, 2, 3. He got him. He got him. 1, 2, 3. And there it is. And you've got the Hart brothers retaining their International Tag Team Championship belts. Keith and Bret Hart receiving their belts as they beat off the challenge by the Cuban Assasssin.